Hey guys, it's Aaron.
And I'm Christina.
And we're professional dance instructors here in New York City, and today we're going to be continuing in our Mambo series, taking a look at a change of places. So what we're going to be doing here is we're going to be starting with our basic action, forward and back. Two, three, four, two, three, four. Now from here, we're going to dance an open break. So guys, that means instead of rocking forward, we're going to send the lady back, but we are going to open up by taking our left leg back and rocking behind. Rock, step. Now from here, guys, we're going to take our left foot forward and stepping around to the lady's right side while taking our right hand and placing it here on her forearm to set her to turn as we go past. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. One more time. And two, three, four. Two, three, four. Open break. Two, three, four. 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 Now let's talk about the lady's footwork.
So ladies, there's a couple different things going on in this step. First and foremost, with your right arm, when the gentleman places his hand on our wrist, you want to have some good tone in your arm because he is essentially going to use that to push our arm. We're going to keep our arm connected to our body so that as he pushes me in that direction, I actually spin. So that's the second half of the move. So let's look at it from the first part. We have two, three, four. So this is the part where we want to have good tone in our arms. He's connected to our wrist. He is going to give us a slight encouragement in that direction, and we are going to step with our left foot and a three-step turn. So we have left, right, and try to close your feet as best you can here so that you're set up to go back on your right foot, back to the basic. Two, three, four.
And just as a side note, guys, for those of us New Yorkers out there, we know we're not going to be placing too much pressure here or trying to overturn the ladies. We're just gently passing through, almost as if we're just going through the subway turnstiles here and stepping right on through. Okay? Now let's try that with some music.